Hello, my name is Monica, and I'm the sustainability lead for a leading global consumer goods company. My company has committed to developing, advocating, and advancing sustainable strategies for improving the environmental impact of our products. For my team, that focus is on product packaging. Now, we've set aggressive goals for upgrading our packaging to be recyclable, reusable, or compostable within the next 10 years. And we've struggled to find new packaging materials that are sustainable and available, all while fulfilling our packaging performance needs. In my search to find an eco-friendly material that meets those needs, I found a unique option in Celanese's cellulosic pellets and film, made from wood pulp. Now, these materials look and act like the transparent petroleum-based plastics we're trying to replace, but has the benefit of returning to nature by biodegrading. So, how does their material work? Celanese's cellulosic pellets and film lifecycle journey begins in sustainably managed forests, where the primary raw material, wood pulp, is certified by the Program for the Endorsement of Forest Certification, known as PEFC. Additionally, I learned in exploring Celanese's biopolymers that eucalyptus trees have a quick harvest time and are easily regenerated. This means less land mass is used to grow eucalyptus compared to other similar hardwood trees, freeing up land for growing important crops and supporting the natural ecosystem. The wood pulp is then processed at one of Celanese's manufacturing plants, like the one in Narrows, Virginia. There, the wood pulp is combined with acetic acid, which is like industrial-grade vinegar, to produce cellulose acetate, a paper-like material that is the building block for their cellulosic pellets and film. And get this, even their acetic acid, aka industrial-grade vinegar, has an internal recovery loop, meaning it's reused in future production. Non-toxic and food-safe additives are then added to the cellulose acetate to create cellulosic pellets and film. Here, a second internal recovery loop is implemented, where Celanese reuses the solvent from their film casting process and also regrinds the film and puts it back into production. The end result is a bio-based material that is a transparent and viable alternative to traditional petroleum-based plastics. The material comes in two forms, which means I can meet multiple packaging needs with this one type of material. The first is a film. Now, this film has been used for more than 70 years and is known for its flexibility and clarity. We're using this film for flexible packaging and transparent carton windows. The second material is in pellet format. Now, these pellets can be molded into rigid packaging containers for a variety of uses, like fresh fruit containers or blister packaging. These products are a great tool for packaging engineers looking for a suitable alternative to the petroleum-based polymers commonly used in single-use packaging applications. Celanese's cellulosic pellets and film naturally biodegrade by breaking down first by hydrolysis into acetic acid, also known as industrial-grade vinegar, glycerol, and cellulose. Then the cellulose further biodegrades into sugar. The final stage is when the sugar goes through cellular respiration, transforming the material to just carbon dioxide and water. At the end of its life cycle, Celanese's cellulosic pellets and film are like a tree falling in the forest, supporting a healthy microbiome, which is essential for healthy soil and future plant growth. We're glad these cellulosic products are TUV home compost and BPI industrial compost certified, as this gives us confidence when we go to seek certifications for our consumer packaging. And Celanese continues to seek additional certifications for these bio-based, biodegradable materials. My company is thrilled to have finally found a material that not only helps us meet our sustainability goals, but also meets our packaging requirements. Our customers are thrilled to know that when they buy one of our products, the package it comes in can now be thrown into a home or industrial compost bin to biodegrade instead of heading to a landfill as permanent waste. Celanese's cellulosic pellets and film, where the best packaging solutions begin and return to nature.